गुड मॉर्निंग ग्रेड वन, हाउ यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम. सो किड्स, एज फ्रॉम टुमारो योर एग्जाम्स विल बी स्टार्ट. सो इज द रिविजन ऑफ मैथ्स. So you have to do this revision work in your notebook. So mention your date 25/08/20 revision classwork. So first question is count and write. You have to count the things and write the number in front of them. So first you have to count the stars. How many stars are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here are 10 stars. So you have to write 10 in front of them. Okay? And the next, how many trees are here? So count and write in front of them. Next, identify the shapes. So kids, you have to identify these shapes. So first shape is triangle, which has three sides. So same as you have to identify the rest shapes. Okay. Next is add the following. You have to add the following numbers. Okay. So aapko ye jo numbers diye hain, yahan pe inko add karna hai. So first question is you have to add 2 in 8. So count and add the number. So if you add 8 in 2, so we will get the number 10. Okay, so write 10. You know very well your addition, so do the rest of addition by yourself. Next is subtract the following. You have to subtract these numbers. Okay, first one is 4 minus 2. So 2 from 2, skip 2 from 4. So we will get 2, the number 2. So write 2. So kids, this way you have to complete your revision work in your notebook and do practice of your math subject for your exam. Thank you. All the best. Bye-bye.